Asda, not Audi. It's, I don't know how many llama power it is, but we'll give you a run for your money. Hey, Lucy Llama, over here. Let me see if you look anything like your illustration, would they've done you justice. Come on. Have you been along? Do you have many friends? Is that the lover that we met earlier?
What's the back kick?
Ooh. Not great in conversation then, am I? Do you want to go for a little walk in the shop?
Where the other one is?
The other one in the shop?
I think so, yeah.
Come over here, let's see if we can buy a llama in the shop. I saw some really good stuffed ones earlier. It's a really good life-size one.
Oh, oh shit. Oh, he's coming in.
Hi, Bill.
Just going shopping with a llama. Oh. Don't mind me.
Oh. Oh my god.
Oh, I've seen two llamas. I really like them. How much? Want an ace?
Oh.
Apparently they're not for sale. They probably like the cool of the fan.
Oh, watch it.
They spit. Stop me, I was getting too close.
Almost impossible to get on Chile. It's a porter.
Really?
Yes.
Oh.
If you need help,
yeah.
Of course, I'm going to help you. But if you can depart carrying your pack, stay home.
Oh, really? You know? Why? Why is that?
Because that is a military way.
Oh.
You know, if in the mountain.
Be your own.
Yeah.
Be your own bag.
You know, if you are in the mountain, you have a problem. I'm going to help you, no problem. Because we are a team.
Yeah.
But if you can start since the very beginning,
yeah,
taking your stuff, stay home. That's it.
Right. Okay, so we've stopped here because we've come across a little mouse graveyard. So we're going to have a little minute silence for Mickey and Minnie that we've discovered in this disgusting pool of skin and bones. Apparently the owls in the area eat the mice whole and swallow them, as we all know, and then throw them up as these horrible little specimens of hair and bones and teeth. I can barely stand to hold them, but anyway, that's what they look like. So we've stumbled across about 30 of these mouse vomits. And apparently they're used for like scientific research. They collect these very cleaner deposits of mouse that are mainly their teeth and their spine, and then they can calculate how many mouse there are. Mice that are in the area. So, sad times at Mouse Valley. Do you like? It's good. You like? Muy bien? Oh yes, that's toasty. Now I need a hat to go with it. Do you have a hat?
I think I
what about things like this?
Sí. Son muy grandes?
No, son muy largos.
Muy largos, más cortos.
Pardon? Too much. Too much. About gloves. Excuse me, is this good? maybe not together. I think I maybe come back for this. Maybe. I look. Maybe. Okay. Luego. But these I don't. Kind of highway nuisance that you get in Chile. No
pedestrians taking their time. Just about 20 gorgeous little sheep and goats. How amazing are they? How fantastic is that? All going crazy without any kind of sign of a herder anywhere. They've just gone wild. Oh, cute. Oh my God. If it's not the crazy llamas, it's the crazy goats. Hello, gorgeous. Seriously. And my photographer's somewhere trying to find some people that look characterful in town. And he's just missed this. He's going to kill himself. And there's more to come. There's literally about 50 goats going mental.